Today we're making just some basic, delicious, homemade pickles. Cut your cucumber into a 1/4 inch thick slices. Add them to a jar. Now combine 1.5 cups of rice vinegar, 1 tablespoon of white wine vinegar, 1.5 cups of hot water, 1 tablespoon of kosher salt, and 5 tablespoons of sugar. Mix until everything's dissolved. Pour your pickling liquid over your cucumbers. And this is what they look like. Beautiful. Okay, now pop it in the fridge. Whenever they taste good to you, they're ready to eat. Still a little crunchy, excellent flavor. Delicious.